posted much in the past month. I've been really busy, but I'm trying to get back on the grind and post more videos and reactions. I'm kind of whispering right now because I'm in a public area and I don't want to bother people because people are kind of sleeping. So yeah, I'm hoping the camera's getting what I'm saying because I can't I don't know if you can hear me until like after. So today we're doing a reaction to Twice Likey. I'm so excited that they're having a comeback. I know they just had their Japanese tour and their promotion and it's been crazy for them. So for me, Twice has like a very happy, cheery vibe. And whenever I feel down, I like listen to them. So that's why I love Twice. I know some people don't prefer them because they're kind of too cutesy, but in my opinion, I like that. Honestly, for me, I don't have a bias because I love them all. Nayeon, Tui, Momo, Mina, like everyone. It's just like I really can't pick, but like I always go with the dancer, so pretty much Momo would be my bias. But yeah, let me know in the comments down below who your bias in Twice is. If you even like Twice, just let me know in the comments. Okay, alright, without further ado, I'm gonna watch the video. Aw, Jihyo's. Are they like, is she kind of in high school? It kind of has like a California theme. Oh, they're so cute. Sana! Oh, I love that. I feel like Sana can make anything catchy, especially like with just her voice. Likey, the way she says it is so cute. Nayeon in her hair, she's like blonde now. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, for a second, I thought like Nayeon looked like Wendy from Red Velvet, just with the hair. Tui looks so grown up. Oh my god, the choreo for the, like the chorus is so cute. Oh, when they're in the locker room, it reminds me of one of the SNSD songs, but I can't remember the name. Wait, does Tui have red hair now? With the likey chorus, it had a different vibe than like this portion of the song. But that wasn't what I was expecting. But it has a very like carefree vibe. What's that? She looks like a baby Suzy. Oh wow. Oh, dance break to the mom. Their style has changed so much since like their debut. As you can tell, like everything looks so different. Even the music video has a different like. Alright guys, that was my reaction. audition to Nike by Twice. I'm hoping you guys can hear me, but the music video is so different from since they debuted. Like, it has a very California Western vibe. I like it. I feel like I'm gonna try to learn to dance to it. Sorry, my reaction wasn't so like very dramatic or like crazy. Like I said, I'm in a public place, and I don't know if like you guys might be curious on why I have ears. At my workplace, like we had like a Halloween party, so I just have these on and I forgot to take them off. But yeah, do you like them? It's like a last minute Halloween costume idea. If you liked the music video, comment down below what portion did you like and like why you liked it. Please do thumbs up this video so people can watch it and like it as well. Until next time, bye!